Hi guys! Today I will be opening these three packs of pint size heroes, Disney heroes from Funko, and these two packs of figural keyrings, also from Disney. So I will be starting off with these two, so let's just move these out of the way. So this is how the package looks like, and these are the ones I can get. I have opened some with villains before, so I will be sure to leave a link to that video in the eye icon as well as at the end screen so you can watch that one. So I would really want... I think it have to be Belle or Snow White. But as long as I get no duplicates, I'm happy. So let's open them up and see. Are there no slits in these? No, they're not. Then let's get my scissor. I think it's fun that only Mickey is the only boy. So, first one. Uh-oh. Is it Mickey or Minnie? I think it's Mickey. And it is! I really love the sizing of these keyrings, and they also have some weight to them. So this was the first one I got. Right, not another Mickey, please. Don't be so cool. And it's not. It's not. So we got Snow White. I actually got one of the ones I most wanted. I'm just happy that I didn't get duplicates. That's the worst when you only have like so few packs. Little bow. Alright. Let's open up these. And I have three packs of them. And these are the ones you can get. I cannot remember the names of all of them, so sorry about that. So let's just open it up. And here you can see there are slits. It's so much easier. Vinyl figurines. Donald! There's something more in here. Get a little picture. And a checklist. So there's also exclusives that you couldn't see on the back. And this is the Donald I got. It's all printed on. Right, next pack. And Peter Pan. Let's see if this is the same. It is. Only need to keep one of those. So we also got Peter Pan. It's a little feather. And the last bag. Doesn't look like the one I had. Dumbo! Sweet, sweet Dumbo. I haven't seen the new one that have come out in theaters. So if you have, feel free to give a little what's the word? Tell me if it's worth seeing. If it's still in the theaters. Alright. Let's see if I can zoom in a bit. So you can see them real close. So I am real happy that I didn't get duplicates. Just like I always say. But sometimes, as you've seen, my luck is really terrible. Not this time. Although I would have liked if I had gotten another one and not Mickey. But that's okay. It's all randomized, so... yeah. And I hope that you guys like watching me open these few packs. And that you will subscribe to my channel, so you'll be notified the next time I upload. You can also follow me on Twitter or Instagram. The links are in the description down below. I hope you all have a good day. Bye!